But I'm just very, very happy that the Supreme Court made the decision. They affirmed Judge Davis that he had to make a credibility decision. He listened to my testimony, he listened to Mr. DeRozier's testimony, and he listened to the testimony of two assistant district attorneys. Obviously, Judge Davis agreed and he felt like I was the most credible witness. But more importantly, the Supreme Court made it clear that Judge Davis had to make a credibility determination. And the Court of Appeal can't reverse that credibility determination because they didn't hear the witnesses. Judge Davis heard the witnesses. And I think, and it's not so much about me, but it's just the fact, the record is very, very clear. We would not have had a reason to give up our witnesses. We would not have a reason to give up our work product, but for having an agreement with the district attorney's office.